unique identifier is very, very important. But that is challenging in our country, particularly in a country like Bangladesh, where birth registration is only about 20%. I am Dr. Anisur Rahman. I am a public health practitioner and have been working in International Center for Diarrheal Disease Research for almost 27 years. So we meet today Nusrat. She is 6 weeks old, and today she's here for her first oral polio vaccine. Over the next few months, Nusrat will return to receive her second and third dose. Over her lifetime, she will come to this clinic many times for other vaccines and health services needed. Being able to identify her and refer to her vaccination and medical history is critical to providing her with the best possible care. Without a proper form of identification, this would be very difficult to do.
Global Good is a collaboration between Bill Gates and Intellectual Ventures to develop and adapt catalytic inventions that can enable low-resource communities to access good healthcare. I'm David Bell. I direct the Global Health Technologies Group here at Global Good. Linking data to a patient's identity from birth through adulthood is vital to good healthcare. Biometric screening is a way of using a person's physical or biological characteristics to identify them accurately. For instance, a fingerprint or a handprint or an iris scan. Each human has a unique biometric print. This is in many ways the most accurate way of identifying people that we have. Biometric screening is widely used and accepted in financial services for protecting personal documents. In the health sector, it's been relatively neglected. The problem is particularly acute in identifying infants. So how do you capture an infant's biometric signature when the features are very small, they're changing over time, and the child doesn't sit still and you have to be very quick in capturing it? This is a problem which we brought to Element.
Element has built a mobile platform for biometric identity, and our goal is to deliver identity to the billions who need it. And there's almost no more frictionless way to do that than through smartphones that now proliferate the world. Hi, I'm Adam Perrold. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Element.
The idea that Element is built around is the idea of taking pictures of your hand or your face to identify yourself. I'm Yann LeCun. I'm a professor at NYU and director of AI research at Facebook, and I'm a co-founder of Element.
Element was built from the bottom up with these deep learning methods to work for anyone, regardless of their features, in areas of low connectivity. That goes down to the algorithms themselves, which are robust to all the differences in human form, to the ability of the models to run on any device local without connectivity.
Deep learning is based on the idea that you train a machine instead of programming it. You train it to recognize one person from another, from, say, the palm of the hand, or in the case of an infant, a picture of the feet of the infant. This is not possible with other technologies where every technology is really built specifically for a particular kind of signal, say fingerprints or faces. Here, it's the same technology that we can apply to anything.
With our partners in Cambodia and Bangladesh, we're following 8,000 infants over time to determine what biometric is most accurate and suitable for use in infants. Our goal is to build a novel platform for infant identification. One that is non-touch, works without wireless connectivity, and runs on any mobile device.
At Angkor Hospital for Children, parents and their children travel many hours and kilometers to receive care.
My name is Manila Prak. I'm the director of Global Child Health Program of the Angkor Hospital for Children.
As we move from paper system to electronic and mobile record keeping, biometrics are a key part of our effort to change the way we take and track medical records for our children.
Working with biometrics actually gives us a chance to be at the cutting edge of medical technology. My name's Claudia Turner, I'm the CEO of Angkor Hospital for Children. The interface between technology development and end user is just vitally important. And that's why a partnership with Element and Global Good is just very important for us.
Biometrics actually connecting the community with the health system broadly. But it should work with different hardware, it should work with different contexts everywhere. Working Global Good and Element is really exciting for us because this is a new area of research we can use in different settings to improve the health of the children.